Welcome everyone, it's Favors of Dracomar, and I just got some more XP. What the heck? Okay. First things first. So, first things first. Gotta start farming the food. Yes, sir, Ebob. Yes, sir. There's a reason I say this. That a lot of my champs are low on what they need. So they do frost damage? Question. Does Hellhound do frost damage? Wouldn't they do burn? Why would they not be burned? Like, that's so confusing. I mean, whether I'm on tournament or not, there's no way I'm not, there's no way I'm not, like, trying to improve some of my champs. I have to go check my spark. But even so, sparring pit's not going to be a substitute for farming hellspawn. It just isn't. It just isn't. I wish I had a surplus, but I don't. Don't have a surplus of that. Though I may narrow it down further just to conserve resources. Because again, most of my resources have to be invested in a core set of champions. Because I need to have my core set built. Right now, Taraki is underperforming, so he needs help. And I'd like it if this would level him up, but he can't go in there. He literally can't go in there. See if we can get back to the silver requirement. my main objective is to try to get him to 40. Start making more rank 5 food. That's what I've got to do. Start making more rank 5 food. Because by doing that, we can then improve the next rank 6. Which I'm assuming is going to be Chiragi the God. Because, yeah, he's too useful in too much content. I think he needs rank 6 to perform his best. Something like that. He'll also make history as my first Shadowkin of his type. See here. The reason I'm trying to boost these people up is, in order to make the base, you first have to forge the ingredients. Because I've gotta forge the ingredients up. Might as well start forging the threes. Start scrolling them up. Edit team. Alright. First things first. We gotta declutter. Also, I've noted to self not to dispose of commanders, as the commander is actually a useful champion and is not food. As much as it looks like one. I have learned my lesson about that. But here we have to be more prioritized. Because this account, I don't want it to suffer the same fate as the other one, where it got very diverged and all the resources didn't go into the right champions. So that got to be very sticky. Okay, who do I want to dump into who? So we have a rank 5 chicken. Let's start summoning just entirely. Okay. I mean, I'm not going to invest in that, because again, this account, as much as you might want to invest in that, it's not a great plan. Because I needs very specific people to be invested in. Let us start the investment process. And look for Valerie. But let's start the investment process in here. Because again, I only have a very specific priorities when it comes to food. And for this account, most of it will be food. So we're gonna go kill the other boss after we look for Valerie's, obviously. We're gonna be killing this boss. I mean, I might as well farm Brutal just to give my champs the XP they need. Still looking for Valerie's. I guess I could look at the Arabia boss for speed gear as well. We're doing this the normal way, progressing through the stages, looking at these enemies, duelists, and stalwarts, the crossbowman that I still haven't developed yet. I will be developing him in the future. The problem is that he's not a priority. He's not a priority because he's not the big champs, the big set of champs that we need to upgrade. I mean, I will be farming Brimstone. Ooh, that's a decent piece. I will be farming Brimstone Path at some point. I can always farm other parts of the campaign anywhere. I think I just will. Just so that my dark bolts and stuff will do their magic to guide my others in their way, their path. Because I've got to guide them on their path, man. Gotta guide them. Maybe I'll do a boss rush for different ones. I'll do three of them based on their importance. One boss down. What am I gonna wanna look for? Yeah, speed gear. Gotta keep the threes rolling. Because if you don't keep them rolling, you're not going to get in the fours. The fours are the ideal ones. Because the fours, not only do they evolve, but they also... What else do they do? They, they do a fair amount. Light Arabia. I might actually just farm the boss for speed gear. I might farm the bass for things. Because again, that's what this mode is for. It's for evolving. Evolving your champions and making them experience stuff. It's the cornerstone to the rest of the modes. Fight this crazy creature and more people come. You know what? Maybe I should make my Mortu a complex just to honor this Mortu. But then there's the problem I have to argue with God. Alright. Doom doom. Now I've got to start upgrading the gear. Alright. I'll take it. I'm trying to see if I can get a roll. I need his armor up to par if I can. Eat it up to par if I can. It's amazing how much of a drain the one armor piece is. So, I know this is going to sound remarkable, but I'm actually going to have to grind this down just to get the silver back. Some of it. As crazy as that sounds. Where's that one guy? Here we go. So we need to keep a steady supply. Because I'm still looking for War Maidens. I should be. It's just... I was distracted. Well, not really distracted, but I wanted to get my Taragi up to par. Because Taragi's going to give me a lot of survivability. Because I don't really have too much problems with damage. Survivability is definitely a problem right now. I mean, you've already seen an evolved War Maiden on my other account. You saw the evolved War Maiden. What I'm trying to do is I'm trying to prepare my account for trying to prepare both food for Taragi and other things. I do believe Taragi deserves to be rank 6. I do believe that. Either Taragi or Mortu Macabre. One or the other. I'm thinking Taragi is the better investment, though. If I make him an Oasis of Health, and then I put him on the Arena Defense, good luck getting through him. Want to get back to at least 100k silver and then some more later. I'm trying to build those source materials. Because even if I forge the source materials at top speed, it's going to take 5 days. Literally 5 days to make it happen. That's the truth. It's gonna take 5 days of effort to make it happen. At least we're wiping these barbarians out with relative... not too much trouble. I mean, given the fact that this account isn't even at its final form yet. In fact, my other account isn't even at its final form. Because there's so much to having a final form. One of them is to have all your 60s. The second part, even harder part, is your masteries and your gear. Because 60s isn't all of it. Masteries and gear mean a lot. The type of gear you have, what's its stats, etc. Whether or the armor is leveled to 16, all of this matters. Of this matters. Don't think I can get where I need. I want the War Maiden, but I can't get one apparently today. Today, the game just does not want to give it to me. Give me an okay boot, but yeah. Alright. Okay, let's try to increase who needs levels the most. First things first, we gotta rank up some champs. That's the first thing we gotta do. Because we gotta keep everyone moving along the food chain. Moving and schmoving. So I guess I could feed Gnarlhorn, give him some benefits. We're not gonna fully buff him yet. We're gonna leave him. Like that. Now comes the hard part that let's see if we can get some new, easy. Now, let's try this. I don't know if it'll work, but let's try it. War Maiden, 50. Good. Physics gone. Got him. Okay. Any easy opponents? Not really. Man, what is it with the... Okay. Don't seem to miss. I don't know why they always match me with all these really. Like, it's hard to even find an opponent that's like halfway reasonable. Got a 60. before we get destroyed, because their gear is superior. And these guys have very good speed gear on their hunts too. We can give this a shot, but I don't think it's gonna work. Okay, good. Their speed isn't that good. Damage should be illegal. Is that the gear or is the champion really that busted? Nope, the champion's really that busted. Well, maybe it's a combination of champion's broken. Maybe I lied. Maybe it's the champion's gear and the thing. I'm pretty sure it is. Okay, here's someone who actually looks half fightable. Amazing. I never thought I'd say it's something where the Countess looks. Sure it is. Just gonna burn all the tokens down. Might as well. I mean, it's rare that I play this with Luna anyway. Fear, so much fear, man. Okay, we did what we came for. Sure, we bought the frag. Now we're gonna fight the clan boss. So, how much arena battles did that add up to? we fight one more arena battle. I know I was farming like mad. That's not good. Solo this? I don't think we can. No, we can't. Their gear is better, even though their player power is trash. Alright, at least we had that done. Let's see how this goes. No guarantees, but let's see how this goes. Because I've been trying to upgrade his gear, man. I'm trying. You've seen how hard I try, but like, I can only do that so much before we actually have to fight the thing. That's not good. But yeah, there's a reason I'm trying to farm up the food for Taragi. I feel he has a lot of potential and it's like not exposed. I'm annoyed that that doesn't. That doesn't work. Did I get the poison on it? No. Why? Because there's a reason I need the 60s, at least one of them to be a 60. Maybe I'll make, well, I'm trying to consider Reliquary Tender or Taran. Okay, can we get the burn to land, please? Why is nothing landing? What's going on? At least the War Master. Yeah, this is a pretty bad run. Pretty bad. I'm at least beefing this nasty sucker, because I'm literally... Nothing I'm putting is landing. Despite this, we've already got to 1 million damage, despite the fact. He's literally resisting everything I draw. Literally resisting everything I try. I've got to get a better run than this. Barf, I tell you. Wait until I get another legendary folks so I can book up her skills. And then, of course, to get better armor and more upgrade. Because her armor is not where it needs to be. There we go. Get that metaphysics going. Hey! Okay, now we're getting some of this burn stuff. Increasing by the debuff duration. Because that's what we need. We need massive amounts of that damage. No, Mortu's not very good for this. I mean, there is merits for Warpriest, but... I'm thinking maybe double ally protect with, like... two tanks is better, or four with the cleanse, I guess. I think the real problem is these two. My supports are bringing me down. What ways? Some of my supports, not my apothecary, but most of them. Other than apothecary, I'm really bad. Stay healthy if we can. I know it's going to disintegrate soon, but I want to try to maintain it while I can. Get that firestorm high. Dang it! Why didn't that burn? This is such a failure. Why is this boss fight such a failure? What the hell, man? I mean, 3.5 billion isn't the worst thing in the world, considering what my clan is, but for this team comp, this is... run straight garbage. I don't think it is. Just because of how bad it is. This is so bad. Keep out spring land, blah blah blah. That didn't land. Trying to keep Tender alive. Tender has serious issues. Normally, a lot more burns are on this boss. Normally, this is going a lot better. Man, he's starting to smack real bad. Okay, finally, the burn lands. Jeez. Try to keep Taragi's eye protect going. Yeah, first attack. That's what I'm trying to do with this. Ally protect stuff. Increase the duration of that burn, please. Why not? Jeez. Alright, we have everyone topped up. His ally protect will be up soon. Ooh, this hurts, man. He's starting to really hurt. At least we're getting those decreased attacks at some point. This run is a relatively good one. All things considered. Get the burn, okay. Despite that, I think, despite this run being a failure, I still think we're actually gonna do well enough to 2-key more. Despite the fact nobody seems to be, there we go. We're getting the increase of the decrease attacks piling up. That's it. Still not enough to save Tender, which tells you how bad it is. At least a burn? No. Wow. Okay. That's just him and Taraki. Okay. What? Wait. What? Yeah, this runs bad. Kind of amazing that Taragi can you do Bog Blessing on himself? Okay. Termite's bad. This was a bad run though. Termite isn't the only one that's mad. Can we just like straight up kill this thing? Firestorm right. Extra turn. No, didn't land the beacon. Where didn't I go? Can we get the increased duration? Oh, this is even worse. There we go. really wants to kill Kale now, all of a sudden. Get that burn on you! He's more resistant than ever before! Can't even get to bingo! At least he might have taken some of the toxicness. The War Master isn't even fucked. Dang. Why is he suddenly resisting everything? Procking? This is even worse. Good kill. Should kill this boss, even though he runs real bad. But this account, he runs a business. Taking poisons while we're fighting off. So he thought he got away from the poison by doing that. Nah, man. He's resisting everything! What the hell? The clan boss is resisting everything! At least he got some War Master. This is not taking any burns. Bitter thing takes three turns for us to show up. At least we're getting these decreased attacks off. Decreased attack is going to be good. Awesome. The War Master is going off. Should have another chance for the burn, which I don't know what's happened today with the burns. Literally terrible. Get a burn? Yes! That's what I want to see. That. Right there. Even though this is a terrible run. At least we landed some kind of burn on this thing. Holy hell.
Holy hell, we've had trouble landing birds on him.
Really hasn't been rocking. At least he's taking massive poison damage by smacking Charlie. which I'm happy. No reason to keep him alive. There we go. At least we're doing that. Hey, the decrease attack. There we go. Hey, the HP bird of the beacon landed. Yes, I'm gonna get a bog blessing. We can cleanse. There we go. This run is not as fast as I thought it was going to be. Even what happened. Here we go. There's attacks landing. That to burn. Can we get that burn on him? Go. Shield going. Please, please, thank you for the burn landing. Thank you, thank you. I don't even care that the weak is as long as the burn lands. I'd like to do more decrease attack. Get a punch. Someone. Get that increase burn. And make sure you abuse the healing. Although both runs are pretty bad, still not any. They're still okay-ish in some respects. I've made somewhat of a recovery despite that. Getting very difficult to get my heals. Heals out. There we go. We're making a recovery. Very late recovery, but recovering nonetheless. Pretty bad run to you. Well, it's still bad. I don't know why it's so bad, but it is. It's a bad game. We'll still kill it, but it's a bad game. They have. We can. I go. This is attack. There we go, with the burn going. I'm trying to support Kale as long as I can. Alright, we got to nearly 7 million despite the terrible amount. Despite a bloody terrible run, we might still kill him. Just imagine when they have masteries. Could get to 7 million. We failed! In a way. But we killed him. Failed and we killed him at the same time. I know that doesn't make any sense. But we failed and we killed him. We both failed and killed him at the same time.